This is just how slick the roads were in North Texas Tuesday. While our camera rolled, this car spun out on ice just 2 miles from Cowboys Stadium. Ice Bowl, anyone?
It's colder in this dome than it is in Green Bay, I feel like. It's freezing today.
Some people wanted to blame the Packers and Steelers for bringing this cold weather with them, but the players are having no part of that.
We brought the snow down, huh? Look, man, I was coming down here to enjoy some nice weather. I'm not a big fan of it snowing. Not a big fan of Dallas today.
Throughout the afternoon, Dallas area roads remained treacherous. Dean Cooper came all the way from Australia for the big game.
Yeah, very hairy on the roads for sure. I'm not sure if they were salted or weren't salted, but yeah, it was a very slow, painful process.
Painful, but maybe not as painful as being stuck at DFW International, where the airport was shut down entirely for 2 hours during the morning. By midday, one runway was back open, but nationwide, more than 6,000 flights were canceled, led by Dallas and Chicago. Two lucky fans, the Fertaches from Chicago, who made it out on the last flight from O'Hare.
We were kind of looking forward to some nice weather and seeing friends, but hey, we are just happy to be here.
Just happy to be here in football paradise. Rich Matthews, The Associated Press, Arlington, Texas.